So USA 511, getting a nice round in. Going to take a couple of places here. Two guys in front of them came away pretty slowly. Joe Fly come round, crew heeling the boat to leeward. Very gentle this breeze now. At the other mark, Christoph Wiseland, German team, struggling to get the kite down. They've got Blue Moon right on their heels. It's going to be a slow rounding for them. Meanwhile, at the left mark, a potential raft up.